In this example, we are given that a helicopter is flying towards south at 50 km per hour and a train is moving with same speed toward east. We are required to find the velocity of helicopter as seen by passengers in the train. Now, in this situation, if we talk about the helicopter, velocity of helicopter is given as it is towards south at 50 km per hour. It is 50 kph in southward direction. If we take south as negative y-axis, then velocity of helicopter vectorially can be written as minus 50 j-cap. And velocity of train, we are given that it is also 50 km per hour and it is toward east. Velocity of train toward east, if we consider as plus x direction, it is 50 i-cap. So, in this situation, velocity of helicopter we are required to find with respect to train or the passengers in the train, it is vh minus vt. So, this can be simply written as minus 50 j-cap minus 50 i-cap. So, the resultant velocity of helicopter which will appear to passengers in the train will be the magnitude of this. It is 50 root 2 meters per second. In direction, we can simply state at theta, which is 10 inverse of 1. This is 45 degree. And minus i-cap minus j-cap will be along southwest direction. This is the way how we can handle the problem by using unit vectors. We can also analyze it by using a vector triangle. This VH minus VT can also be done like this. Velocity of helicopter is in this direction. If we want to subtract the velocity of train, it will be in this direction, this minus VT. So, resultant will be in this direction, this velocity of helicopter with respect to train. And as these two vectors are equal in magnitude, so we can say theta is 45 degree. And as both are 50 and 50 by Pythagoras, we can calculate here VHT is equals to 50 root 2 meters per second at 45 degree in southwest direction. So, you can state by drawing velocity triangle or vector triangle or by triangle rule, for used for vector differences, we can calculate it, or directly by substituting the results in form of unit vectors also you can calculate it. Both the ways are there for you to get the result.